Another way to check parallelism and to see if our ring gaps are the same is by using feeler gauges. We can take the feeler blades and we can go in here until we feel and make a selection of blades until we can feel that we have the right drag through there. Or a more quicker and more accurate way is simply to use solder. We can safely bend a little hook, go in here on the inside edge, jog the mill, and we have smashed that solder to exactly what the rim gap is. No guesswork with the feeler gauges, secure and accurate right here. We'll take again a 0-1 mic. We'll measure and see what we have. And then we'll snip it off. Do the same thing on the outer. Again, mic it. And if our straight edge showed that we had a parallel, the miking, there we are within one thou. A very accurate way to check our rim clearances in our fin section and later also in sizing. If we've got even progression that we had according to the setup chart, our rim clearances should be pretty much the same for all three stands.